Welcome to our channel SLDR Fun. If you like our video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Today I am going to be teaching you a very easy and interesting Warli art. It's a very great time pass at home. Shall we start? So I am going to tell the materials you are going to be needing. A waste paper for rubbing, pastel crayons, a pencil and a black color pencil, or you can use two 8B pencils and an eraser. Shall we start? If you have an 8B pencil, you can first color the background. If you have a normal pencil and a black color pencil, you can draw it first. So I'm going to start drawing it first. So first I'm going to be drawing a person who's dancing. And another one, two. To be drawing a cow. Make the horn thicker. Draw some small ears. And draw legs. Like this. And I'm going to be drawing some birds. You can draw them as V's also. I'm going to be drawing a bird like this. And another bird too. And draw the sun. I'm going to be drawing them like this. Or you can even draw them like this. I'm going to be drawing them like this. You can even draw an eye. I'm drawing a nose. And a mouth. I'm going to be drawing the tongue. Now, the teeth here. I'm going to be drawing coconuts. Draw some grass. Like this. Draw some plants. And I'm going to be drawing some more people. And another person. Like this, you can even make some changes in this. And colors. the birds. But don't color the sun. Color the tree and the people. Birds too. With black color. Color the plants. And color the tree. When using pastel crayons, don't color the people and birds, even the plants. Color the drums lightly. Or you can just leave it. I'm done with coloring.
Now I am going to start coloring it. First, I'm going to start with red. Make a line like this. No need to fill the gaps because you are going to be rubbing it. I'm done with red. Now I'm going to do with orange. I'm going to do orange on the top. You can stick tape on the sides to not make the crayons come out. Going to color yellow on the sides. Mm-hmm. let red mix with yellow. I'm done with yellow. I take orange and white. Mix a little orange with white. Give it on this side to get peach. You can mix it with the top color. And give full white in the middle. Add a little orange. Now give a little line. Now start rubbing. Don't rub using your hands. And rub all the colors. Yellow. Now rub orange and white together. I'm done. Hope you
If you like our videos, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Bye guys!